Hello, everyone.
Welcome back to our channel.
Why are you talking so low?
Because today we are dun 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 rope shopping.
I got a haircut. I look good.
No, don't put that.
Okay. Hi, everyone.
I'm Isabella.
I'm Pedro. Today we are here at California Adventure. We did rope drop, so...
We are rope dropping.
We're in a whole crowd right now waiting till they open it, which they're about to do right now. We're here to rope drop cars, or Radiator Springs Racers. There is a bit of a delay, but hopefully it doesn't take too long, because that's what we came for. We literally dressed for the ride. Oh, okay. So, yeah. And then we'll see what else we do, but let's go.
Oh my god, this is scary. Yeah, I'm not a runner. I am not running. Don't run in Disney. It is currently 8:03. The whole reason we came to rope drop today was to get on racers. So we're gonna wait till they open, if they open.
Sorry, I yawned. What time do you think they're gonna open? I haven't been on it in a while, looking kind of excited. You gonna say anything or just me?
So we switched spots. People keep getting closer, but it's not open. We have until about 12 the latest to wait. 8 o'clock. 8:12. We're gonna sit here until it opens. If it opens. Enjoy a day of us waiting for Radiator Springs.
Alright guys, so the line is finally moving.
There's finally a line.
Yes.
Because it just opened. We basically waited 23 minutes for it to open.
Now let's see how long it takes us to get on the ride.
All right, update, guys. The ride is not open yet. They just started forming the line, so who knows how long we'll be standing here for. But at least we're at least one of the first 200 people in line. You think we're closer?
Yes.
How close?
Like 80?
80?
Yeah.
I don't think he knows how to count. That's a lot of people. 150.
All right, guys. It is 8:49, and we are finally moving.
Yes.
Yeah, that's it.
Now let's see how long we wait to get onto the ride. So 49 minutes, right? Park opened at 8. So we've been waiting 49 minutes so far for this ride. Let's see when we get on it. Ooh. Lightning McQueen. I hope we get the red car or blue car, not yellow.
So we are waiting to get on. It didn't take long. It was like, what, 10 minutes? Less, huh?
Well, technically, we've been waiting since rope drop.
Okay, but I'm saying, like...
I guess. It's almost 9 o'clock, so basically, like, we waited an hour for this ride. Woke up at 4 a.m. for this.
So what?
And then I fell back asleep, and then woke up at 5:30.
Okay. Hopefully, we're at the front, and we will see you on the ride. All right, let's see what car we get.
I'm nervous.
She doesn't want a yellow car, so let's see.
I just want a red or a blue, not yellow. And I don't know about green either.
What I get?
What? Turn around. Oh, purple!
You're excited, darling.
Yeah. Are you, darling? Where's the mic?
Oh!
to town to get ready.
Later, come and share. Howdy. Here's the big race, huh? It's gonna be fun.
I think it was pretty worth it, especially because we won the race.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, so that was pretty fun. It was technically an hour wait because we got here at rope drop. But if we're counting just when we got in the line opened, it was about 10 minutes. Yeah.
Not too bad.
So now I've been wanting to try Ghirardelli's hot chocolate. So if there's not a long line, we're gonna go try that. And he might get something. Hopefully I don't switch to ice cream. It's too early for ice cream. Let's head into Ghirardelli's. I'm pretty confident I'm gonna get some hot chocolate, but we'll see. Ooh, look how delicious everything looks. Hot chocolate. Ooh. Ooh, it's so pretty in here. Look at all the chocolate. Look at all these chocolates. Ooh.
There's whipped cream inside.
All right, let's see what's inside. It's supposed to have whipped cream and chocolate powder on top. Oh, ooh. Kind of. Ooh, it looks so good. It smells good. Okay. Hold on, let me close it before I spill it. So I've heard so much about these. I'm gonna try it first because Pedro likes kids' temp. It's a little too hot for him. So I'm gonna try it first. And if I don't like it, he'll drink the rest.
I don't like burning my tongue.
Okay. I got a whole lot of whipped cream and I burned my tongue. I like it. That's good.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Nothing crazy. But it tastes rich, like actual chocolate. Wanna try it?
Give it like 20 minutes, then I'll try it.
It is hot. I guess we do have to wait. I'll rate it once I'm a little more into it. See how I feel. Let's go. We'll come back in 20 minutes when it cools down for Pedro.
Oh, okay.
Pedro's turn to try it. I'm over it because now it's at kids' temp.
It feels hot.
Yeah, but it's warm inside. It's not hot. You like it? I think at first I would have rated it a good 9 out of 10.
I think it's too chocolatey for me.
That's what it is. But I love chocolate, which I don't know why it's bothering me.
I mean, it's still good, but I feel like it's too much chocolate. Like it tastes just like chocolate ice cream.
I guess that's the point. Ghirardelli chocolate.
It's all right.
It's supposed to taste like that. I think we're just not crazy about the chocolate right now. But it was cute for the vibes.
Give it like a 7. 6.5.
Right? Well, it's because it's that kid's temp. If you would have tried it when it first came out, it was good.
It's too hot. This is still hot.
That is so warm.
Since we are here early, we are going to try probably two of the breakfast items that they have here at Smokejumpers. Let's see how it tastes. Anything to say?
No.
Okay. All right. So we got the menu. We're probably going to get the breakfast sandwich and the classic breakfast burrito. The only thing is we're a bit picky, so I mean, me not much, but I'm probably not gonna go with the sauce for today, as well as Isabella.
I'm picky. I don't need the sauce.
So I'm surprised she's not taking anything else other than the sauce.
I like everything else.
But yeah, we'll see you when we get the food.
All right, everyone, we got our food.
So I don't even know what it's called. I got the breakfast burrito. Oh, by the way, breakfast ends at 10:30 here at Smokejumpers Grill.
Like everywhere else.
This is what the burrito looks like. A little bigger than my hand. I got it with a side of fries, or you can get it with a side of oranges. But I don't like oranges, so fries it. Oh, and then the salsa comes on the side, but I will not be eating that. Your turn.
And then I got the breakfast sandwich. So, obviously you can't see it, but...
He took out the sauce.
Yeah, so they put it on the side for me, but I probably won't be trying it either.
I am so sorry, we are picky, but hey, to the picky eaters, we're here for you.
I'm not too picky, it's just her, but...
But you took out the sauce.
Okay.
I'm gonna try a bite. It's good. And we'll try your sandwich first.
Whoa, is this pickled bacon?
Kendra doesn't like pickles.
Wait, what?
What?
Is it?
Well, clearly.
It smells like, should I try it?
I guess.
Oh, there's no way. There has to be, right?
I love that. I love we caught it. Ew. Oh my god, if there's like pickled anything in here. Oh, it's not pickled? Oh.
I don't know. It's a bit spicy.
Pedro doesn't like spicy. Oh, they put something in my sandwich. Clearly, we're picky. Oh my gosh. Will you survive? Well, this is what my sandwich, this is what my burrito looks like. Hopefully there's nothing spicy like Pedro.
I promise I'm not too picky, but I will be taking this off as well.
So he doesn't know what it is, but it's pretty spicy, I guess. Oh, yeah, it's dangling. It's a jalapeno.
Is it?
I think so. I just cut it open.
Maybe. It's a bit spicy.
Yeah.
Not crazy, though. Like, so not a I'll survive.
So show them what's in your sandwich.
So this is what it looks like right here. Looks like it's from McDonald's.
I can't believe you said that. I'm sorry.
So it
there's egg.
There's egg, sausage, and hash brown.
With cheese. There's cheese.
Whoa, and cheese. And cheese, yes.
And the buns. I don't know what's in mine, so let's just hope nothing spicy like Pedro's. Let me just bite it first.
We haven't tried a fry. How's it looking? Good?
Everything's fine with mine. I just think you need some salt. There's not much flavor. But let me get more into it.
Let me try it.
Ah!
Pretty good.
Well, you ate the whole thing. I don't want to try yours.
It's like your typical breakfast burrito.
Yeah. You can add the salsa, but...
I feel like you can't really go wrong with the breakfast burrito, so... Not bad. Okay. My turn. Hopefully it doesn't have that spicy taste, though. Let's see.
Good?
Mm-hmm. Honestly?
Go.
It reminds me of the deluxe from McDonald's. Usually when I add the deluxe, it's like the egg, the sausage, and I usually put my hash brown inside my sandwich. The only difference is the cheese. But I feel like you don't really taste it as much, so kind of the same thing.
The bun's a little different?
Yeah. But for the most part, I'm the same. I mean, I love the deluxe, so it's pretty good.
The burrito, normal breakfast burrito. Nothing crazy, nothing special. The french fries are good. But
no, I have a lot of seasoning, but honestly, that's...
It's good.
I feel like that's what makes the fries good, so...
Yeah. They were each $13.99. Come with the fries. That's all right. You wanted to try some breakfast items, this is what we got. I would rate mine 6 out of 10. Nothing special, but it's good.
I'll probably go with the same thing for mine.
Yeah?
It's like your typical breakfast sandwich. Nothing crazy.
If you want food that reminds you of home.
I mean, maybe if you like the sauces, if you're not picky with the sauces, that probably changes
maybe
your mind.
Maybe it'll change it. But this is from the picky eater's perspective. All right, we're going to finish our food now. Bye-bye. Oh, the mic was out. It's cool.
I think we're okay. Thank you,
though.
Thank you.
Do you like
orange chicken? Man, I love
orange bird. Sorry.
Orange chicken.
I want an orange.
There's that.
You're giving me mall vibes back in the 80s. Take me with you.
That's so funny.
I could go back in time.
All right, we're here in Elias to see if we could find any new merch. See what? Ooh, look! I've never seen this before. And it glows in the dark, fluorescent, and it retails for, oh, period, no tag, and $34.99. It's cute. I think it's plain in the back. Yeah. Let's see what it says. Meow. Moo? Mew? Meow. Mine. Mine. Meow mine. How you say it? Pedro. Meow mine. Meow. Meow mine. Moi. Mine. Mean. Meow mine. How do you say it? You go. Go, go, go. Mine, 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 mine. That's all. Oh, they made a whole crew neck. That's so silly. What the hangry hats to match the top. Oh, this cute little Nemo shirt. This has been out for quite a bit. It's really cute. It's only $49.99. It's golden black. Super cute. Put it back to how we found it. Perfect. All right, so this is what the new cup looks like. It's a new arrival. Basically, Mickey chilling in the beach.
Yeah. Nice.
Pretty cute. There's no price, but it has like a little straw umbrella. You could take it off, put it on.
I'm sure it's probably like the other ones. It's probably what, like $49.99?
Probably. Pretty cool.
That's cool. For the summer. Summer vibes.
Yeah. Lots of ears are back in stock. There's also these new Munchling ears. Both the Lotso and these both go for $34.99. So I believe with tax, it should be $37.70. They're so cute. No. All right, everyone. So we know it's kind of short video, but we really wanted to rope drop Radiator Springs Racers. That was the main goal. We did it. We tried a couple of breakfast foods and just walked around and enjoyed the nice shining sun, wherever the sun is.
It's been cold for the past couple of days, and today It's pretty warm.
A little bit, but there's still wind. But yeah, it's a nice, cute little day in the parks in the morning. Rope drop. We've never rope drop hardcore before.
Probably first and last.
Yeah, we're tired. We're gonna head home already. Calling it a day.
It's barely 12:05.
And we got here at 6:45.
We didn't, did we?
Yeah, we're at the parking lot. Remember? Waiting for it to turn 7 for them to let us through. It's been about 6 hours. We're a little drained. Hope you guys enjoyed that nice little rope drop morning. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe. And we'll see you guys in the next one.
Peace.
Bye.